How to add a realistic rainbow to a photo in Photoshop? Welcome to PS Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this photo effects tutorial, we will learn how to easily add a rainbow to a photo. Here is the photo I will be starting with. The first thing we need to do is add a new blank layer above the background layer. Double click directly on the name of the layer and change it to rainbow. Select gradient tool from the tools panel. Click on the gradient picker in the options bar at the top of the screen. Click on the small settings icon in the top and select the special effects gradients. Click append to add the new special effects gradients in with the original gradient. Click on the Russell Rainbow thumbnail to select the gradient. Select Radial Gradient from the options bar. Dragging out a radial rainbow gradient from bottom to top in the image. Photoshop draws the gradients when you release your mouse button. Add a layer mask to rainbow layer. Choose the black to white gradient. Select linear gradient from the options bar. Drag a black to white gradient on the layer mask. Now change the blend mode of the rainbow layer to screen. Let's blur the colors of the rainbow together so it looks more realistic. Go up to the filter menu. Choose blur, then select Gaussian blur. Drag the radius slider to soften the color's transition in the rainbow. In just case, if you want more brightness and colors, just duplicate the rainbow layer. Since I don't want the rainbow to appear as bright for this photograph, so I will delete it. Here is before and after results. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.